The gauntlet's been dropped and the puck's about to be James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro. Let's get it on here for this EASHL Challenge. Opening face-off just moments away. Puck is dropped. Let's do this hockey. And it's a quick pass to Connor. New York's got the puck along the boards. Here he is on the tip. That's a beautiful pad save by the goalie there. We're still in the early stages of this period. We're still scoreless. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
And here comes
the pushback.
Richard's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Here's an opportunity and that one's turned away.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you gotta find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Richard's one possession. Takes control of the puck. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Tampa Bay's got control of it now from their own end. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Gladiators get a hold of the puck in the open ice. And now he angles it across to Connor. Sends a pass over. Slides the puck across to Drouin. New York's got it along the wall. Denies him!
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
He scores! The Gladiators get on the board first, and they now lead 1-0.
That's good execution from them, James. After a pretty tight first half of the period, now they can play from in front.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Champion.
No offense, kid. Would have done the same to anybody.
And now he moves it quickly to Uzoma. Here's a shot! New York's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Quick pass to Michael. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Denies him with the pad. Dishes it to Connor. Centering pass. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Moves it to Uzoma.
And drills
him. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. Nice zone entry from the middle. Keeps hold of the puck. And he blocks a shot. He scores! That's two in a row.
They got the first one, and I was really interested to see how they would respond. They kept the pressure on.
New York's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Makes his presence known on the ice. Grabbed along the board by Petrie.
5 seconds.
Moves the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
We used to call this the tic-tac kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
Right on the doorstep, and they can't convert on the play. Moves into the slot. Slides the puck over. And that's blocked. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
New York's got to hold him in against the wall. And he slides it quickly to Uzoma. Toss it up in the neutral zone.
Tampa Bay's coaches constantly work on this in practice, and that's to be in the right position to intercept pucks on the middle of the ice. They've done a terrific job tonight.
Couldn't find the intended target. And here's a pass to Uzoma. Strong defensive effort.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Headman pass. All alone!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
That pass doesn't go. Grabs the puck at center. Moves it to the offensive zone. Dumps it in. The Gladiators get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Richard. And he slides it quickly to Connor. Huge steal in his own end. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Cutting to the front of the net. There's the whistle. Penalty shot to call.
Tripped up on the play while he's in the clear. The penalty shot is the right call.
Scores! Not bad.
Yeah, you go to take a penalty shot, James. It's pretty lonely. You're standing out there in the middle of the ice, and you know everyone in the building is only looking at two players, you and the goalie.
Roy's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Michael. Slides the puck to Champion. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, preventing any sort of opportunity to set up with the extra attacker. Connor's going off for interference.
About halfway through this play, you can see him. Ah, I'm in the wrong spot. He should have let him go, and he didn't, and he gets called.
And he's going to pay for it now. And we'll get a whistle as the puck goes out of bounds after that stop. New York's been the better team here in the late stages of this first period. More shots, more goals, simple as that. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. There's the horn. It might as well be someone yelling uncle to conclude this first period. What a demolition. Get a breather here in this first intermission. We'll do the same and get ready for period number two. Official has made his way back to center ice, and we are ready to go for period number two. Tampa Bay's power play gets back to work here as we are underway in the period. They win the draw. New York's got the puck shorthanded. Knocked away. Quick feed to Champion. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Sharp reaction save.
Tampa Bay's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Passes it over to Champion. Reads the... And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out.
Roy's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Can't get it to go. Now he slides it up to Michael. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a short pass to Michael. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And that's off the ice.
Tampa Bay's shot hits the goalpost, doesn't go in, and if they're ever going to get back in this, James, they're going to need a couple of bounces.
He scores!
What a run of play this has been. Four straight goals for them. They have not taken their foot off the gas at all.
New York set the tone early in this one, and it continues here in the second.
Their first period was good. They built upon it here in the second. They haven't given them anything in their own zone, and they've really had the puck along.
Turn that chance aside. New York's been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated in the shot clock, too. Tampa Bay's got it in the defensive zone. Moves it to Champion. Couldn't connect on that pass. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. Connor's on the attack in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Score! scores his second of the game.
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too.
New York's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Grabs the puck, directed over to Uzoma. Quick pass to Connor. Denies him in close. No, he scores! He thought he had it, but it must have gone off him. It's in the net, and that's a goal! New York's on a roll tonight. They extend the lead here in the second.
Everything they do is better than the other team tonight. This is a domination performance.
His third of the game, scored by number 14.
Takes the feed. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. He grabs the puck here at the point. On the doorstep. Great save from in tight.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
And we've got a 2-on-1. Scores! That's three!
I had 9 of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score 3. You feel so good about yourself.
New York's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Moves it quickly over to Michael. Centering pass! And makes the save.
Aho's comfortable back in the net. He's got a big lead, and he hasn't had many shots to deal with.
The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. From the neutral zone now. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. The Gladiators scoop it up along the boards. Uzoma's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Look out.
Yeah, that you didn't say that quick enough. He got flattened as he was trying to go down the boards. So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
New York's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
I like this. They got together right before the faceoff and discussed a couple of options. They haven't had a lot of opportunities tonight.
Quick feed to Champion. That pass goes a little sideways. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Great defensive effort with the stick. Big save in front.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
New York's had the better scoring opportunities, and tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Passes ahead from the right side. Great defensive effort with the strip. And sends it just out of reach. The Gladiators will play it from the defensive zone.
Boom! Man, sometimes you just can't get out of the way, but for him, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
And both sides will be shorthanded now as another penalty is coming up, effectively neutralizing that power play. The Gladiators have been called for hooking.
As soon as he stops skating, he has to reach out with his stick. Parallel to the ice, it's going to get called most every time.
Time to the penalty, 12 minutes, 20 seconds.
And as he steps back out onto the ice, they'll go to work with the man advantage
here.
Well, that'll get a response.
Salo's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
And that banks off a stick. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Long lead pass to Richard. And that pass is stolen. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And now it's over to Richard. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. New York's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Tampa Bay's got possession here in their own end. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Here's a short pass to Salo. Can't connect. Nice pass. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the boards. And they come up empty-handed. Let's it go. Denied by the goaltender. Puck picked up by Drouin. Look out, a 2-on-1. Here he is, shot right in front. Moves it to Petrie. Unable to reach that one. And the linesman calls icing on the play. New York's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
Quick pass to Petrie. Moves the puck along the half wall. And now it's grabbed by Petrie. Moves it quickly over to Champion. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in the scoring zone, and you don't even test the goalie.
Quick feed to Michael. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Denies him in front. Denies him again.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Driving right to the front. Moves with the puck at the corner. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Feeds it on over to Connor. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. New York's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. There's the horn ending period number two. I'm not sure they wanted it to end. It's about to go down, period number three. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods. We get underway here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
New York's focus now is just locked down this game. Oh, he's trying to box him out. This is getting a little testy.
New York's on total cruise control early in this third period. Tampa Bay's won the draw. That's blocked. And now he tries to get it across to Connor. Moves inside. Denies that opportunity.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
The Gladiators have been the more active squad offensively tonight, and they lead it early in this third period. They take possession as he locks, trying to shake the defender. They've got the defense outnumbered. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
The Lightning have to be asking themselves, are there more goals to follow for them now?
They might also be asking themselves, where was that earlier? They've got a big hole to climb out of.
No question. Oh, great little takeaway at center. The Gladiators gain possession in their own end. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. Puck grabbed by Aho. The Lightning have taken to the offensive attack. Scooped up along the wall by Drouin. Excellent stick work on the play. Rips it on net, denies him with a save. And now he moves it to Michael. Here's a chance, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Here's a short pass to Champion. He was left in there.
Dangerous spot in the slot. The goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. The Gladiators win the draw. Tries to the crease, and that one's blocked. Sends one over, can't connect. Gains the zone through the middle. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Roy's got it into offensive territory. Here's a chance right out in front, and they can't connect. Nothing doing on that. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Denies the chance by blocking it. Breakaway, passes right to the front. Big time stop.
Nose to nose, the goalie comes out better on this chance. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle, penalty coming up. Connor's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
Here's a chance, a two-on-one. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. The Gladiators' offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Tampa Bay's won the draw in the neutral zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Handles it along the blue line. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Receives the pass. New York's got a hold of the puck. Takes the feed.
Uzumah's been a big reason this game is a flat-out pancake. They are way out in front. He's got 4 points.
The Lightning have possession along the boards. Handles the puck. New York's penalty is now expired. Played big in the moment there.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
The Gladiators continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. New York's got a hold of the puck. Grabs it at his own end. Passes on over to Richard. Swing and a miss. Tampa Bay's got control of it now from their own end. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Looks to pass it to Connor. Takes the pass.
That's got to hit the net from that spot on the ice. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Connor's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty.
Too late to the player. Once the puck's gone, you got to let him skate.
The frozen biscuit's dropped, and we are back underway here. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. New York's looking to break out. And that one's stolen at center ice. Coughs it up at center. From the back of the cage with the puck. Picked up along the boards by Uzumah. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Here's a blast. Too many bodies in the way. Petrie's taking it from his own end. Couldn't complete the play. Takes the puck at the point. Taken by Drouin. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the boards. Man advantages up. Both teams back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Hammers it on net. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play. If you're not sure what's going on, freeze the puck.
The Gladiators are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it across. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Gets it over to Champion. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. Gets in front of it. Slides the puck to Connor. Picks it off. They go back on the attack. Whiffs on that. And that's picked off. Turns it away.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. Right out front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves it to Salo. And now he passes up to Champion. Shot. Stopped by the goaltender. New York's got it in their own zone. They've got numbers. There's a shot. In front of the net, the goal.
They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants to go. Richard's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Officials getting ready to drop. Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Tampa Bay's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Sends the pass over. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. The Gladiators gain possession along the wall. Sends it over. On fire.
Sometimes it's just your night. You shoot the puck, it goes in the net. He's had an unbelievable evening.
New York's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Quick pass to Michael. Dumps it into the ozone. New York's got it from behind the net. That's a solid check on the play. Feeds the puck to Richard. And the whistle essentially delays the inevitable here.
Yeah, nobody's very happy, James, in a blowout game with another whistle.
Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
New York's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close.
Well, they'll look at it and say, hey, we controlled play at certain points. We had a better faceoff percentage, but just not enough.